Right, so today I'm gonna do a roller texture again. This is also from MKM. The model number is RM051. Okay, and that piece of clay is a little bit less than 12 pounds, 11 pounds and 10 ounces.
Thank you.
Right, so I got the texture all the way around. So slowly you rotate it, twist it, and it will come off. Okay. And the paper is absorbing most of the slip in the water, so it's kind of dry on the inside. So I'm going to put a little bit of moisture inside to lubricate it. Right, so I managed to make the form and then alter a little bit. So a little bit of a different feeling. Again, the roller texture is a little bit harder because when you roll it, sometimes the balance is off, so it's very hard to stretch it to the very nice, make it into a nice perfect form. So hopefully this demonstration helped. This is the PVC pipe. It's 2 feet and 4.5 inches wide, 4.5 in diameter. So hope this helped and see you next time.